allow the thoughts to come in, acknowledge them, let them go, and just sit with yourself and get clear.
Sounds like we're really similar. Yes. We're like working in overdrive. I'm getting better. I'm getting
Which,
much better.
Which, by the way, I think that's the best way. Like, I love hanging out with mirrors because, like, I can so, it actually helps me.
We do that as women, as mothers, but we don't do that for ourselves.
But you can't serve from an empty vessel. So if you're depleted, which eventually is what happens, then you're no good to anybody.
Yeah.